my channel. So I want to do today is Chick-fil-A mukbang. So what I have is the fries, the chicken sandwich, the chicken nuggets. Drink. Chicken sandwich. So, and I'm going to talk about my ex cheated on me. So, I had ketchup and barbecue. So, my ex is my child's father, so it's kind of going to be very emotional story. So, me and him was messing with each other for 6 years, off and on. We break up, get back together. We break up, get back together. And this one time, a few years ago, we were messing with each other again, you know, how that goes. Yeah, stupid, but I didn't know he had a girlfriend. So we was talking about like getting back together, and I texted him one time, and a strange number texted me back, and I didn't know who it was, and the message said, "Are you fucking my baby daddy?" Who is this? He said, she said, she has a child with him too. So she said, "I'm his child's mom." Wow, my heart sunk. My heart really sunk, and I'm like, he lied to me the whole time, and he lied to her too. He was playing both of us. That was just me. He was playing both of us. So I'm like, I'm the mom of his child too. And we got in conversation. She called me and told me everything he said about me. She told me how long they've been together. So they've been together for a while, probably a few months or so. And I didn't know. And I, like, wow, I didn't know that y'all was together. And I was heated. Like, I was really upset. Me and her was talking on the phone for like 2-3 hours. And I was really upset. Because she was doing things for him, and I didn't even know she was doing for him. So I'm like, I feel very betrayed. So he started blowing up my phone. After I got off the phone with her, he blew up my phone. And like, kinda, I just assume he didn't do anything. Alright. I don't really want you talking to me or anything like that. So days went on, and she was still with him. She didn't leave. So I was being immature. Oh yeah, I was. And he came over to my house, and we slept together. And I sent her a picture. I was being very petty. Yeah, it was stupid. It was very stupid. He called, I mean, after he left my house that morning, called my phone and said, why are you sending her pictures? So that means that she was still with him. She was still visiting him. And I'm like, I was very hurt, so that's why I did it. He's like, leave her alone. Don't stop sending her pictures and all that stuff. And I'm like, okay, whatever. So I left it alone. And then a few days later, she called me upset. She said she wanted to fight me. It's not like she was drunk. She was drunk, okay. And I really don't want to fight nobody. Unless my child, less involved in my child, you know. She was on the phone with me for an hour. Mentioned Raven. How she wanna fight me. I let her talk. And talk. I ain't say much. It was the worst ever. I never messed with him or involved with him. But It is what it is. He always been wanting to be with me, but I don't see it. So, that's a long story short, because it is a long story, but, he was playing both of us, though. But, as women, we blame each other instead of the person who causing this, you know? And that's really sad. But, my camera cut off, so I'm going to end the video right now. That's all for this video. See y'all in the next video.